With the recent passing of Queen Elizabeth II, I wanted to do a new pub quiz honouring her memory and testing your knowledge on Britain's longest reigning monarch. In this quiz, you'll have 10 multiple choice questions and 10 seconds to provide an answer. The questions will get progressively harder, so I wish you good luck. So, for all you fans of Queen Liz II, this one's for you. Question 1. What year did Queen Elizabeth II take the throne? 1947. 1952. 1959. 1963. The correct answer is 1952. It was definitely a while ago, and it's kind of crazy how young she was for taking on that level of responsibility. Only 25. Wow. Question 2. How many rooms are there in Buckingham Palace? 644. 875. 998. 775. And the correct answer is 775. Pretty incredible, huh? The Queen must have had some epic parties at the palace, right? Living it up, you know? 775, though. What would you do with all of those rooms? Question 3. In what famous building are the crown jewels kept? The Houses of Parliament. The Tower of London. Westminster Abbey. Kensington Palace. And the correct answer is the Tower of London. So the jewels are under armed guard in the tower. You can go and see them if you want, but you can't put on the crown as much as you may want to. Question 4. Apart from English, what other language was the Queen fluent in? German. Spanish. Greek. French. And the correct answer is French. The Queen was actually fluent in French, which she put to great use when meeting foreign dignitaries throughout her time as Britain's monarch. Question 5. Which of the following is not a child of Queen Elizabeth II? Princess Anne. King Charles III. Prince Edward. Prince William. The correct answer is Prince William. Well done, everyone. Of course it was Prince William, who is one of the Queen's grandsons. That one was maybe a bit too easy. So time to ramp it up. Well done, everyone, for reaching the midway point. We hope you've learned a lot about Queen Elizabeth II and the royal family, but more importantly, you've enjoyed yourself. Honestly, I'm still trying to process that we have a king again. First time in my lifetime for sure. It seems a little strange, to be honest. What do you think? Is it weird? Because it's sounding to me like a bit of a Game of Thrones episode, right?
Long may he reign!
All right, I guess it's time to get back to quizzing. So, we're jumping back in. Ready, set, quiz. Question 6. What was Prince Philip's official royal title? Prince Regent. Duke of Edinburgh. King's Consort. Prince David. You guessed it. The right answer is the Duke of Edinburgh. Some of the other answers are really there to fool you, but you navigated your way through successfully like a champ. Although he's no longer with us, he was always by the Queen's side, and that makes him good in my book. Question 7. Who was the great-great-grandmother of Queen Elizabeth II? Catherine of Aragon. Queen Victoria. Queen Elizabeth I. Mary, Queen of Scots. And the correct answer is Queen Victoria. That was definitely a real test of your history knowledge. The answer we were looking for was Queen Victoria. Did you get that? Well done if you did. Question 8. What was Queen Elizabeth's childhood nickname? Jane. Jenny. Lilibet. Abby. And the correct answer is Lilibet. So Her Majesty, or Lilibet as she was known through childhood, actually struggled to pronounce her own name when she was younger and called herself Lilibet instead after her parents and grandparents started the trend. Question 9. How many years had the Queen been on the throne for her platinum jubilee? 70 years. 60 years. 80 years. 50 years. The correct answer is 70 years. I remember how crazy with excitement Britain was for the Platinum Jubilee in 2022. It was to celebrate Queen Elizabeth being on the throne for 70 years. Wow, that's a really long time. Question 10. What is the Queen's favourite breed of dog? Husky. Great Dane. Corgi. Whippet. And the correct answer is Corgi. Well, we all know this one, right? Of course the answer is Corgi. The Queen had around 30 corgis since taking the throne and loved each and every one of them. Congrats everyone, you completed our commemorative Queen Elizabeth II quiz. Hope you did well, got a great score, and had a load of fun in the process. If you want more quizzes similar to this one, let me know in the comments. You know, down there. Yeah, you got it. And if you really enjoyed yourself today, give us a like, a subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And I guess the last thing to say is, rest in peace, Your Majesty. Well, that's it for this one. Catch you soon. Peace.